I'd like to thank Mr. President for considering me worthy to be the next Inspector General of Police. And we know there are challenges, security challenges that we need to tackle in the country. We have issues of kidnapping, we have issues of abduction, we have some other security challenges, and we are going to re-strategize. From the strategy the former Inspector General put in place, we will re-strategize to make sure that we tackle these challenges head on.
For the election, what do we expect?
On the election, you've heard from the former Inspector General of Police, adequate arrangement has been made to make sure that free and fair and credible election takes place in Nigeria. And we're going to build up on the strategies put in place to also make sure that we have peace-free election in the country.
Are you going to?
We're professionals. We're going to stick by the rules. We're going to do the right thing. We will not go outside the ethics of our job to do things that are untoward. Everybody will be given level playing ground to play his or her politics.
Thank you, sir.